Actor turned politician Kamal Haasan said on Tuesday he was disappointed with co-star Rajinikanth's announcement that he will not join politics over his health. Rajinikanth's decision comes a day after he left hospital in Hyderabad, where he was being treated for high blood pressure. "I will meet Rajinikanth again after my election campaign. Like his fans, I too have been disappointed, but his health is important to me," Kamal Haasan told a leading digital portal. Superstar Rajinikanth said he will not take a plunge into politics and start a party as announced earlier, citing his frail health. He had announced earlier this month that he will launch his political party in January and make the details public by December 31. He had first announced in 2017 that he would indeed enter politics ahead of the assembly elections in Tamil Nadu in 2021 and field candidates from all the 234 seats in the state. Wishing Rajinikanth good health, Haasan said, "My Rajni should remain in good health. Wherever he is, he should live well." News Desk.